Here's what happens when I turn on the hot water downstairs bathroom. It's happening in the kitchen too. So I'm sure there's a valve off somewhere, whether it's under here or somewhere else.